A quick programming announcement. We're very excited about this. We're going to be doing a live show next Monday, September 26th, following the first presidential debate. Will Forte will be here along with some other great guests, so make sure to tune in on Monday. It's going to be a lot of fun. So stick around, and we'll be right back with... Wally, buddy, how long have you been using that cue card?
Oh, well, now that you ask, since the beginning, Mr. Myers, you say we'll be right back with more late night every night, and this guy's been with me for every show.
Can you bring that card up here, buddy?
Sure, Mr. Myers.
Have a seat, Wally.
Is something wrong, Mr. Myers?
Well, Wally, this isn't easy, but there comes a point in every cue card's life when it's time to say goodbye.
What do you mean, Mr. Myers?
Well, this old timer's getting up there. You see these dog ears?
Yeah.
That's how you know he's had a good life. Hell, better than most. But Father Time caught up with him, just like he's catching up with you and me. And, well, it's time for him to go.
Where's he gonna go?
Upstate. To the cue card farm.
What's a cue card farm?
It's where all the old cue cards go.
Will he be happy there?
Of course.
Happy as a Hallmark card?
Wally, he'll be happy as a birthday Hallmark card.
Will his mommy card and his daddy card be there?
Yeah.
And will everyone love him so much that their hearts want to burst like a big wet water balloon?
The biggest, wettest water balloon you've ever seen.
Oh, no, Mr. Myers. I don't want you to take him. Can I come with you?
Sorry, Wally, but this cue card is my responsibility. So you just sit right here and I'll be back soon. And, Wally, try to think about all the good times you two had together. Still kicking. Hold him down so I can finish this.
I'm trying. He's too strong. You shot my leg.
I'm sorry. That corner's still moving.
Did you take him to the farm, Mr. Myers?
What?
Did you take him to the cue card farm, Mr. Myers?
Yeah. He's at the farm now, though. Took a while to get there, but he's at the farm.
I sure do miss him, Mr. Myers.
I know you do, kiddo, I know. That's why I bought you this brand new baby card.
Oh, boy, for me?
That's right.
I'm gonna name him Whitey.
Oh, don't do that.
Can I go right on him?
Yeah, of course you can.
Thanks, Mr. Myers. I'm a 51-year-old man.
We'll be